And we have another game here. I'm playing black. Let's play another Ruy Lopez. Let's see what we are heading. Where we are heading. What we are handling. What we are doing. Come on. Alright. B4. Do I want to have fun? I have a funny novelty that I found back in the day. It's probably slightly better for white, but I like it. I don't play it in over the board chess because it's a bit too crazy. But it makes some sense. B4 is sacrificing a point for the purpose of quick development, so I do the same in retaliation. And this move shouldn't work because of bishop d4. But I might be wrong. Haven't really bothered to analyze it too deeply. Bishop d4, c3, bishop e5, queen e2, queen e7. Okay, we'll see what happens. Okay, castles, 97. Ah, d4 looks like a decent move. Wow, so much noise.
Server announcement.
What to do now? I like the solid approach. Okay, so he's a pawn up, but d5 is a bit weak. And I will try to attack it somehow. Actually, I allowed bishop e3 now. Slightly imprecise, I would feel. Okay. Now attacking d4 is called for. I'll get the pawn back and we'll see how the position actually turns out when the smoke clears. Okay. So I get the pair of bishops. He still has some activity, so queen f6 looks good to neutralize it a bit. And I feel like black should be slightly better, if not for the clock and the noise. I'll close the window. Don't mind me. Hopefully this helps me concentrate. Okay. Interesting. Bishop e6. Now takes d7. Really hard to evaluate. But I wanna play bishop e6. And if d7 immediately, rook d8, takes knight c5, bishop d6. Yeah. Yes, I'm forced to take. Okay, this is not so bad. I would think. Let's go bishop somewhere. Bishop h3 feels right, and now rook c8. 34 seconds, okay, I have to focus. Okay. I don't have much time.
Time warning.
Seconds are not a lot to handle this position. Oh, rook e4 was possible. I think he spotted it. Come on. Here, boy. Here, kitty kitty. Come on. Don't be too rush. Okay.
Check. Check.
Oh no. Okay, I have to do this. No, let's do this. 6 seconds. I have to try something.
Check. Check. Check.
Get them to plague
offered.
Me.
Check. Draw off. Check. Check. Check.
Oh, come on, that's
check.
Unfair.
Draw offered.
To win with 2 seconds like this. He's never gonna mate me. He's only gonna flag me. That's his fate.
Black forfeits on time.
Okay.
Server announcement.
That's a frustrating finish, but I guess time management is part of Blitz. I've won a few games like this myself. So we'll have to take it. Okay, see you in the next videos after I analyze the game. Let's see. So much background noise, I wonder where it comes from. Okay, so D5 is a funny little move. Knight B4. Bishop D4. Bishop D6. Yeah, protecting B4. Bishop takes h2 is also interesting to eliminate his castles, right? But then if cb, I'm not sure what's the follow-up. I guess I just go back. A lot of funny moves. Yeah, this was slightly inaccurate. So bishop d6 and bishop h2. c6 was a decent pawn sack after tc queen takes d4. As I mentioned, a5 was slightly inaccurate. But now I'm close to equalizing. And now I should be better. This end game. I think I found the correct idea, but for some reason 25 seconds is all I have left here. And of course now bishop e4, I should just have taken it in this position. But with 14 seconds on the clock, who can blame me?
Check.
And
check.
Then I found a few good moves.
Check.
And yeah. Just from practical point of view, with 5 seconds g4 and g3 and trying to swap all the pawns would be a good idea.
Check, check.
Yeah, but obviously I can try playing for a win if I had more time.
Check.
And
check.
I can't believe ICC still won't let me claim a draw when the opponent has only a rook.
Check,
but,
check.
Well,
check.
Yeah. That's an interesting game. So, to summarize, my first inaccurate move was bishop f6, and the second one was probably somewhere in this endgame, somewhere around here. Yeah. Going after the pawn a2 was a bit too greedy. Alright, so interesting game. I'll catch you in the next videos. I'll get to 2300 on this session. You'll see. You'll see. Just improve my time management.